Breaking news at 4, we're following. This involves McDonald's and an E. coli outbreak. The CDC is linking this to quarter pounders. Missouri, one of several states affected, which also includes Kansas, Nebraska, Iowa, Colorado, Montana, Oregon, Utah, Wisconsin, and Wyoming. At least 49 people have been sickened, one person has died, and 10 have been hospitalized. The CDC is not sure what ingredient is making people sick, but we have more on our First Alert 4 news app as we get more.